Have you ever had a problem sending your video to YouTube or to the camera roll? Merging, splitting, or importing a clip? Maybe you are having trouble updating to the new Apple iOS. This may be due to a shortage of space on your device. In this tutorial, we are going to look at how to free up space on your device. To start, go to the Settings app. Tap on General, tap Usage. If you're using iOS 8, then tap Manage Storage. You'll be presented with a list of apps on your device, along with how much space each one is using. We recommend trying to keep at least 1 gig free if you are creating a standard definition video, and 2 gigs if you are creating an HD video. The easiest and fastest way to do that is by deleting a few of the largest users of storage space. A few places you can go to free up some space quickly would be the music, photos, or video app. Remember, all the movies, music, apps, and other items purchased from iTunes can be re-downloaded, so it is safe to delete them. Don't forget, when you delete an app, you will also be erasing all information, projects, photos, or documents that are part of the app. So you should save that information to a computer or an online storage site that the app may have access to before you delete it. Your photos can be saved to a computer using iPhoto or can be uploaded to an online storage site. To delete your photos, you will need to go to the actual photo app and select the photos to delete. In iOS 8, make sure you go to the album called Recently Deleted to permanently delete them to free up the space on your device. You can also look for apps that consume a lot of space, but contain old photos or documents that you won't miss if they're deleted. Don't forget to check out the tutorial on how to back up your VideoStar videos.